So, I was going to show off something I've been working on for a while. It's not done. This is in the middle of a work of progress. I've got to take it apart and completely clean it up. I'm still cutting it down, and then I'm probably going to have to pull apart the whole action and just hone all the pieces. So, the case is an Uncle Mike's case, size 45. I was using it for my, here's my capper, it's full caps, right here. Fits really nicely inside of these little things on the side, bullet holders or whatever they are. Anyway, so back over to my project. So this is something I've been working on for a while. I've seen this guy's like video on YouTube, how he cut down a new model army, and I thought, man, I've got an extra new model army I hadn't planned on doing anything with. This is a Pieta. I mean, he talked about just using a, his name's Mike. I was gonna give away his total channel. I don't know if that bothers him or not, but I was learning from him. This is a machine screw. Underneath, I just drilled a hole, and underneath on the body, underneath here, there, I put a little divot. So this kind of screws into a little divot. This thing right here, this pin that holds the actual cylinder is threaded. So I tap and dyed that with that machine. And yeah, I just used a hacksaw on it. So my plan was, is I've got some, I've got another one of these. This is fully unloaded, so and this has never been loaded. So I've got some fully functional, you know, new model armies that I could use for loading, and then just disconnect this and pop in a loaded one, and then I end up with something that's quite a bit smaller. So I did take down the back end a little bit. There has been a little bit of re-bluing, but it looks like my blue job did come off. I mean, I have been working on it. This is as far as I went, I guess. Not quite. I was going for about 3.5 inches, and I went a little bit beyond that so I could have some to work with. I've got a brass bead I was thinking about putting up there. I really wasn't worried because this is not really like a distance type gun. I imagine if it hits anything with inside the 20 feet that I have it for, it'll be great. I mean, I did have to trim this off some so I could, you know, seat that. I haven't quite figured out what I'm going to do, but I'm pretty sure that I want to put a brass sight on it. But that's just my take on it. So, my project. I don't know if I was gonna take a little bit more off of it. I did scratch it a little bit there. You can kind of tell what I've done to the handle. I've definitely smoothed it out all the way around. And then I kind of recolored it. I was going for more of a red, but I don't know. It didn't really come out that great. Anyway, so my new model army project, as I get more and more of it done, I'll let you know. I was also gonna just show like some of the honing process. I'll take it fully apart. I mean, these pieces have never seen any kind of honing, so and there still is a bunch of probably grit for me cutting and filing on this thing inside this action, so I wouldn't want to shoot it until I actually cleaned it. So this is a work in progress, absolutely. I just figured I'd give it a basic overview. Sheath. I think this sheath is for a judge. Looks like I got some extra string off the sheath. Okay, let's get that out there. Seems to fit in there pretty well with the metal clip. Anyway, thanks for watching.